at least 19 people were killed while 11 others were injured after a passenger bus plunged into a ravine in Balochistan's Zhob district on Sunday morning, officials said. The bus, which was carrying more than 30 passengers, was traveling from Islamabad to Quetta.